Hi guys, welcome to AudiCable channel. Do you enjoy listening to K-pop music in your daily life? Congratulations! This video walks you through the steps of downloading K-pop tracks to offline audio. Then you're free to listen to K-pop music while in workouts, dance or study. The only tool you need is AudiCable audio recorder, so please pre-install it. AudiCable supports downloading music from all streaming music services to generic formats, so that you can transfer the downloads to the USB drive. Now let's do it. Start AudiCable audio recorder on your computer. Now click settings icon. Choose output format, output quality and other parameters here. Okay, we'll take Spotify as an example, so click its icon. Choose the first option. Later the Spotify web player pops up. Now navigate your fave K-pop music album or playlist. Click the play button. The recording process will then be displayed at the top of AudiCable simultaneously. We'll fast forward here to save your time. You can tap the pause button from Spotify to complete the recording. Now click a folder icon behind a song. And you can quickly locate the downloaded K-pop tracks. You can listen to downloaded K-pop songs for free, or transfer these lossless audio files to USB drive for playing on any device offline. Try it now. More interesting and useful music tips are available at AudiCable. If you find this video useful, please hit like and subscribe.